second umbilical now retracting. This initiates the auto sequence start for engine ignition.
Second umbilical tower separates. Engine turbo pumps at flight.
Engine ignition, turbo pumps coming up to flight speed and liftoff. Liftoff of Soyuz MS-19 with an actress and her producer beginning a journey to the International Space Station. Good roll, pitch and yaw program are in. Good first stage performance. 33 seconds into the flight, the International Space Station now flying directly over the Baikonur Cosmodrome. The Soyuz booster arcing out to the northeast to an orbit 51.6 degrees inclined to the equator.
50 seconds into the flight. The pressure in the chambers is nominal.
1 minute 4 seconds into the flight, everything looking good. Now passing through maximum dynamic pressure on the vehicle.
The crew are feeling well, everything is good on board. 70 seconds into the flight, the flight is nominal. So we are feeling a little bit of vibration and G-load are also felt.
Anton Shkaplerov with a pointer to his left, Klim Shipenko.
90 seconds into the flight. The first and second stage thrusters are firing nominally. We have casual parameters, 100 seconds into the flight. 110 seconds.
Standing by for first stage separation. And first stage separation confirmed.
762 is the pressure in the thermal control loop, copy nominal. The vehicle stabilization is...
Good vehicle stability reported from the blockhouse in Baikonur. The Soyuz 29 miles in altitude, 35 miles downrange from the Baikonur Cosmodrome, traveling almost 5,000 miles an hour. 2 minutes, 40 seconds into the flight.
The shroud is jettisoned. So we have the automated descent flag. Copy.
A good view.
170 seconds.
Vehicle stable. Good motion control parameters as we pass the 3 minute mark into the flight.
170 seconds. We are seeing the video from the external camera. 200 seconds into the flight.
2nd stage shutdown will come at the 4 minute 37 second mark into the flight. This view from a camera on the upper stage of the Soyuz 2.1A booster.
220 seconds of straight. Do you copy me? We copy you loud and clear. Everything is good on board. The crew is feeling fine. Thank you. Copy.
Passing the 4 minute mark into the flight, all the reports from the blockhouse in Baikonur are excellent performance by the Soyuz.
The second stage are functioning nominally. All systems are nominal on board. Copy as day. seconds, all parameters are nominal.
4.5 minutes into the flight, standing by for second stage shutdown.
Seconds. 280 seconds into flight.
And we have second stage separation. Soyuz traveling almost 10,000 miles an hour, 97 miles in altitude, 287 miles downrange from Baikonur.
310 seconds.
5 minutes, 15 seconds into the flight. Third stage performance reported to be normal as we hit the 5 minute 46 second mark into the flight. 3 minutes of powered flight remaining.
Third stage is working stable. Is stable. We copy. Seconds of flight. Roll pitch in your nominal.
Third stage performance continues to be excellent. 6.5 minutes into the flight.
Everything's fine on board. All systems are nominal. Copy. What, 20 seconds of flight?
Yaw, pitch, and roll all reported to be nominal at the 7 minute 15 second mark into the flight. About a minute and a half of powered flight remaining.
For 50 seconds of flight, everything's nominal.
Seven minutes, 46 seconds into the flight, 1 minute of powered flight remaining. Soyuz continues to fly straight as an arrow, everything in good shape.
A flight, please have Povica ready. For 80 seconds of flight, parameters are nominal. Do you have the Povica ready? Five seconds of flight. Is Povica ready?
8.5 minutes into the flight, about 15 seconds away from third stage shutdown and spacecraft separation.
Get ready to for separation. 520 seconds of flight.
And third stage shutdown is confirmed, and spacecraft separation.
Confirm. Third stage separate.
Next step will be the deployment of the solar arrays that you now see unfurling.
Separation.
And we now have confirmation of the deployment of the solar arrays and the navigational antennas as planned.
We copy, and good day to you. We are ready to listen to your report about how you're feeling, guys.